agree to. Really, I'd just like to offer my congratulations to each and every one of you. You all deserve to be here, and I hope you find it a very exciting time. I'm sure you will. It'll be a challenge. I'm very pleased that some things you are keeping the same, because what you don't want when you're learning a new job, and we've all been there, is to have to put in changes where you're not really sure why they were there in the first place, because sometimes they are there for a reason. I just say, take your time, as you would in your business, in your job. The thing I'm very excited about is that we, the residents, will drive the agenda. It isn't about what you guys want, actually. It's about what we need. You will know that a lot of us have had to make a lot of changes and put up with an awful lot. I'm glad that Janet talked about Open Spaces Society. They have been absolutely phenomenal to me when running with the golf course. They wrote a piece that I would get out to everybody about the golf course, and if it wasn't for them, we would be up the swanning. They've got fantastic legal advice, and a lot of them are ex-DEFRA lawyers, so you couldn't get better advice. So certainly, I'm very glad you're doing that. But enough for me. Congratulations again. You've worked extremely hard, and I wish you all the luck in the world.
Well said.